Concentrate on institutional capacity building, planning, and leadership development. Support the establishment, strengthening, and sustainability of community-led or community-based organizations and networks, whether legally registered or not. Attention should be paid to marginalized, underserved, and key and vulnerable populations.